Okay, if we can go back to the pickups to letter B and address a few areas. Those of us that have 2/16 and an eighth, make sure that it's slur 2, tongue 1. Da, da. Versus slur 3. Those of us who have half notes, mezzo forte, make sure we're playing soft enough so we can hear the melody. And pickups to the third bar of B, those of us that have the descending arpeggio, make sure we back off of that dynamically because there's a very quick cannon in the saxophone as a follow. Here we go, pickup to letter B.